when the first time I sparred him, he fought Cotto, I felt like he was invincible. Second time I sparred him, he fought Shane Mosley, I felt like he was invincible. I sparred him when he was the man. Like, nobody wanted to fight Manny back then, yeah.
Through all the different things that can happen in the fight. The routine was fantastic, defensive and offensive. It's gonna be a very smart